Spring travel is officially here. Mitchell International says they expect it will be much busier than even last year.
Our Abril Preciado tells us how they are prepping for the surge in travelers.
I'm coming from Miami.
Jasmine Ramirez is already traveling this spring. She's making Milwaukee her first stop of the season.
And I'm here for the weekend to visit my friends.
Actually, was it packed?
Yeah, it was very packed. There was like not a single seat empty. And although I was coming from Miami up here, it was so full, everybody was traveling.
Which sets the tone for the coming weeks.
Over the next few weeks, we're gonna be especially busy here at MKE.
Mitchell Airport Director Brian Dranzig says they're ready for the busy weeks ahead.
We're excited that these planes are leaving Milwaukee at near or full capacity. The peak departure days for this year's spring break is expected to be March 23rd and March 30th.
The airport director says 360,000 airline seats will be departing from Milwaukee in the month of March, which is 20% more than what was seen last year. And it's a sight we're already witnessing right now.
That includes 26 nonstop departures to Florida hotspots and several others to Phoenix, Cancun, Puerto Vallarta, and other tropical destinations. Dranzig recommends that travelers arrive to the airport at least 2 hours early, especially on peak days. Have documentations ready and secure your parking. Ramirez says it's advice worth taking.
I was expecting probably like 20 minutes, but I was in line for over an hour.
And obviously you're like, I'm not trying to miss my flight.
Oh yeah, no.
In Milwaukee, Abril Preciado, Fox 6 News.
Mitchell International is advising travelers to book their parking ahead of time to make sure they get a space.